Okay, well, welcome back. We're not going to do any touring right now. We're actually going to do something. I reconfigured this so everything gets dumped into a shulker box. I just swap out the shulker box, but that's a minor thing. That way I can just pick up and go. Yes, it's me being lazy. What I want to work on right now is an ice road in another. So, also, as you can see, I am not taking any equipment with me. So, there is a boat there. I'm just gonna. Let's just. Shouldn't need any armor for what I'm doing. I was already working on this a little bit earlier. Yeah, I had to go do some reorganization of my chest. Right. I just went and bought some picks at my trading post. These are cheap picks. I don't have any mending or anything on them. Just efficiency 3. I don't need anything else on them. The throwaway picks. They're dirt cheap right now. So basically, where this ice road's going is I have another portal. It goes to a desert biome, and also, I think if I remember correctly, it's a mountain biome. And what's there is there's we will be needing sand for the big build or things like that. But I also have there's a pretty good mine there I've been creating, working on. Now I used to have a railroad line to it, but we were ripping up all the railroad lines and. I'm just gonna leave one little, because actually I want to turn this section to glass. I just don't really feel like dealing with the gas right at the moment, so let's just hide myself. It also goes to the fortress where there's a blaze spawner. Then I have to move the portal, but I can do that later. It's no big deal. Then I get some rigmarole in the fortress itself to work on. Here's where the fortress is. Blaze spawner, I believe, is in that direction, but okay. This is just going to be temporary stairs. There's the portal. Let's just clear some of this crap out of my way. Claustrophobic. Blaze spawner is right there. There. So basically the end of the line is going to be here. Or maybe not. Oh, maybe I'll just do this. I'll just do this as a footpath. I'll make the end of the line here. Like I said, I don't have any protective equipment on, so I didn't bother bringing my armor and all that. It's just, I don't do anything stupid. I should be fine. Let's go to the end. So yeah, I'm not gonna see how long the stream goes, or. Go. All right. Oh. Well, that's embarrassing. Alright, well, let's. I need packed ice. That's not going to do me any good. So. I'm going the wrong way. So let's go get some packed ice. I wasn't even thinking. I use that ice to lay water down for like things like iron farms and stuff like that. It's just easier than bucket of water sometimes, especially when you want to make sure you have the proper spacing. So I'm not going to get as much of the ice road done as I thought I was going to. This is where we, this is the area where we kill our withers. It's also got ice. Oh, you're gonna make me kill you. Maybe not. Oh, I probably should have killed that thing because I do not have armor on, anyways. All right, now I can actually, you know. see any of the lads on. I saw Ginger was on earlier. Doing his thing. Not sure what he was working. He might have been AFK. Because I know he wants, he's got a farm, automated farm, so he might have been AFK there. Okay, let's get rid of that. Let's put that there. What potion's that? Oh, that might be useful. We get maybe 3 stacks. See how far that takes us. I also play other games. Some of them I'll stream, some of them I definitely won't. I won't be streaming Civ. Any of the Civ games, it's just really, I just usually have that play on and just kind of take turns playing for hours upon hours. One of my favorite games is the Portal. I'll probably do a run through a Portal at some point. Of course, Half-Life. And yes, I know these are all older games, but still. Probably play the Talos Principle. I've already beaten that, but there are some puzzles I didn't complete. Or am I going through it again? What else we have? We have, oh, we'll just have to see. Oh, definitely going to play Fear again. I really enjoyed Fear. I'm really not into that genre. But, and of course, there's Far Cry. Yes, I know all these are older games. But, you know what? What are we at? Just so I can see what I got. Not going to build the entire ice road tonight. We'll get a start on it. And we'll just see if anybody else shows up. Fossil's working. Not sure where Tangle is. Chip's got some stuff, personal stuff going on today. They're the usual suspects. Oh, we'll go for 4 stacks. Or until I get hit by a phantom. I shouldn't have to worry about phantoms. I think I've slept. If I remember correctly. So 64, 32. 32 blocks. So actually, with a stack of 64, I can go 64 blocks long. Because yes, I am using two per stage, but I'm spacing them out every second one. So I'm so far it's 128 blocks. I can't remember the distance involved. I don't think it's more than 256, so. Yeah, so I pretty well gave up on the recording I did yesterday. This is way too big. Yeah, sorry, I don't talk too much. I'm playing by myself. I don't talk pretty much the best of times. So hopefully we can start getting some comments. And, discuss some of the comments when I'm playing by myself. Sort of hoping Tangle would be on. Maybe be on later tonight. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can see blobs of obsidian. That's for us. We had a wither get loose. Now, I'm really curious about one thing. Yeah, we had a slight error in the placement of some blocks. So we had to bring an entire team in to kill the wither, which actually went pretty quickly once you got the team in. Now, but now that we know what the mistake was, we kill withers on our pretty regular basis, so I'm just curious about something up here. Yep, they're there. Well, there's one. We let them loose up here to, we let them loose because we need to kill a bunch of, in the wither fight we had to kill some, mobs. Oh, shoot! You're gonna watch Ben die here. Completely forgot I don't have my armor on. Wow, yeah, that was stupid. Okay. Completely forgot. Let's get back to the other side. And let's go home before I do something else incredibly stupid, like play with a creeper. Oh. Oh, we still have the two. They've been out here battling for a while, so. Anyways, let's just get out of Dodge before I do something stupid. stupid. Typical Ben, I get distracted. Anything interesting in here? We were throwing random stuff in the chests. Picking up people's stuff and all that sort of good stuff. So let's just... This area's got to be rebuilt at some point, but... Alright. Let's see. Okay, that's not bad. I should be carrying my ender chest, but anyways. Such is life. How long? We'll get the road started. Do I have another board on me? Yes, I do. Then I'll move the portal later. Try to be too gentle. So yeah, there's a few things I want to do. Yes, you see I do have an overlay. That still statue is on the bottom right corner is from my realm, built by Marvel DJ. It's the banner over the overlooking the fishing hole. And then I want to add some more builds to the overlay around the outside, but I got to be careful. I really don't want to come too far into the image. So I kind of have to work on that. The overlay is a bit of work in post. Another thing I need to do, actually I need to build two overlays. So there's another one I want to build. It'll be that one, and then another one is very, very similar, but it'll have the additional piece of graphic that covers the coordinates. There's sometimes when we're playing and streaming, we don't want our location broadcast because we're on a public realm. We don't want people knowing where our base office. Sometimes we build quite a ways away. We just don't want people dropping by just for the hell of it. which is another reason why a lot of times we go after creepers, get creeper heads, so we can also that'll hide us from them on the maps. So you'll see us. So you see our gang, and all of a sudden we disappear from the maps because we got the creeper heads on. Or zombie heads, I think, work and skeleton. So yeah, and then I'll be able to just flip back and forth between the, depending on where I am. Okay, I think I'm getting close. This is the fortress here. So I'm going to make a bypass for people, so I don't want people... or do I need to? No, I don't. I will need probably two more stacks of ice. Actually, what I'll do is... I'll do this way. And then... let's get out of here. Then I'll make a little docking area there so people can stop and get to it. Oh, I have 9 more blocks. All right. That's a wee bit faster. I'll probably have to put a speed bump down here, so we'll see. I'll leave that boat there, that'll confuse them. I'm not entirely sure why this is put like this, but... I'll figure it out if it's something later. I honestly can't remember where this goes. We'll have to take an adventure down there sometime, but I'm gonna go, if I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna go with armor and all my equipment. So this place got torn up. I had a issue with a horse. Yeah. And my head get stuck in the ceiling. So this can go this off. Been wanting to do this for a while. Just leave my dog there on that. So I don't have to deal with them. Oh. So let's just do this. I'm not gonna worry about quartz. There's so much quartz lying around. Yeah, I want to get this a little bit looking better. Now, technically speaking, I don't need this corridor anymore. So, I want to widen this area out. Then eventually I'll put some kind of probably granite or something in here. I'm not entirely sure why I got sand. Oh, it's because somebody. Let's go over here. Do I want to be like? No. Ah, that's why. We're not gonna, yeah, let's, we can keep it like that. Okay. I'm gonna leave the polar bear in there. So yeah, I'll do this. Yeah, I'm gonna carve this whole area out. Yeah, I could do something with this. It's gonna be glass up here. I'm gonna even it out, make it, yeah, that's what I'll do. Even efficiency 3 is a little bit overpowering. Yeah, I don't feel comfortable working in this area without my equipment. But to start, I might have to move the portal. Actually, I'm going to have to move the portal. Now, my question is, how much? No, it's not worth it. And I have to get the polar bear out of here. So, what I'm going to do is, most of this nether brick, I'll take back to the dome. Probably process it. What's the ice in here? Oh no, that's where my ice was. So let's just do this, let's do that. Yeah. Later on, I'll go back get some more packed ice. I don't know why I'm carrying a button around. Button blocks in here. That belongs in here. Oh, another witch. Oh, I have to harvest my, I don't feel like using my pick. That's all right. Just slept. Creep a lot. I just go stand right here. I think there's two of them there. Yeah, there is. Come on, Mr. Creeper. I just want you nowhere near there. In case this goes badly wrong. Come on. Cat there. I don't have armor on, so I gotta be careful. And I don't want to blow anything up over here. Except I don't know where the other one went. There he is. Oh, I have to seal that with, yeah, I gotta fix that. Now occasionally, oh, that, my friends, is a problem. Anyways, I'll deal with that later. Do I have a... right, let's just. Oh. Okay, we have another golem in the. Okay, so. That's not helping my situation. So, what we need is. I think I need. And I also need. Need you. Oops. Follow me. Oh, we got a cleric in the house. No, I don't want to fall down there. I don't want you falling down there. Anyways. I gotta landscape that so I can do the jump. See, I just. Eesh. I was worried about that. So that's the first time I hit that block. Should put a diving board up here instead. Oh. See, he's throwing bread. That's better. Okay, let's see how my our bread guy's doing. Oh, we got a brown shirt in the building. Okay, let's just see what we got. Oh, we have three. Of course, I know what he is. Oh, another librarian. And a farmer. Okay. What I'm going to do. I should have reset that all before. So basically what I do is I just do a preliminary inquiry. I don't like I don't like to kill my villagers when they're down here, especially if I have an iron golem loose in the tracks. So what I'm going to do is shift them down into my other chamber. So we're going to keep the farmer. Okay, that was a big mistake. So we're going to do that, and then we're going to... We'll put the librarian in a different loop. That was a bit of a mistake, but it might actually work out to my benefit. I usually just throw them into this loop. As a last minute placement, so I want. Let's take 2 stacks of that. Let's take some books. It's infinity, so I really don't want. Really don't. Always use glass. It's the books I want, though. Another one. Oh, and another one. Okie dokie. Don't forget it's double stacked, so. Oh. Now he's a farmer. I'm definitely keeping the farmer. Farmer's going there. So. Oh. Always something. That's Ben being an idiot. That's what I should have done. There we go. I need two of these. OK. Okay, so the cleric I'm going to put in here. So. Oh. Oh, it's got to go like that. So, that should work. I think I got everything set up. Are you going to come along, or are you just going to... Let's see if he makes it all the way there on his own. Yep! And this poor sad fella. Not going to be a good day for him. Not a good day for him. Usually my sorting is a little bit smoother than that, but I'm a little bit on the tired side today. Oh! I should have reset it down here, but I didn't. I don't like to put too many in the pipeline at once because they start to glitch and they stack on top of each other. So, anyways, how long have I been going? Alright, so I think a little bit over an hour. So I'm thinking I'm going to have to leave it at that or my file size gets crazily big, so all I'm gonna do is, I'm just curious to see. Cartographer, he's not staying. Librarian, he is. Okay, so there's, of these two, three, there's only one of them I want. There's point, no point in getting the, keeping the, cartographer, so. Anyways, talk to you guys later. Thank you.